Here's the 2-2. Right back up the middle off Carmona. It's going to shoot out in a short right field. That'll get another run in. Carlos Guillen comes around to score, and a hard hit ball by Wilson Betemit.
And Tigers coming out to playing with a little bit more sense of energy in this game. Urgency, I should say. And Kipton is headed over to try to make this play, and the pass to get redirected back toward the hole, and he can't run it.